Hello and welcome to the 9th organ recital here from the screen organ at Southwell Minster. My name is James Furniss-Roe and I'm the organ scholar here, and I would like to take this opportunity for thanking Paul Provost, our Rector Chori, for the last 8 weeks of organ recitals. The music has been absolutely fantastic and it's been lovely to hear such a varied selection of music to demonstrate the amazing versatility of this wonderful instrument. I'm really pleased to be giving you this recital, and it features four pieces, four of my favourite pieces that I like to play. The first and the last pieces are a little set in themselves. The first piece is Buxtehude's Passacaglia in D minor, commonly regarded as one of his most important works, and takes a lot of inspiration from Bach's very well-known Passacaglia and Fugue in C minor. It's split up into four different sections, and it's supposed to demonstrate the four phases of the moon, and this is something that I like to use as inspiration for my various recital programmes. This complements into the last piece which I'll be playing, which is Louis Vierne's Hymn au Soleil from his 24 Pièces de Fantasy. This is a wonderful piece, very exciting, and of course very loud, which is something that I particularly enjoy. And the features of it's very rhythmic, very driven, and of course very much in the tonal language of Vierne. And sandwiching these two pieces are two pieces by Howells and Charles-Marie Widor. The Howells is the first in a selection of six short pieces. These are relatively unknown compared to a lot of his other more larger organ works. The Tranquillo Marcon Moto, it doesn't actually have a title in itself. Most of these were untitled, but it is a beautiful, beautiful little piece. Of course, being Howells, his musical language is very obvious, and I assume that if you were told to guess the composer, you'd be able to tell it was Howells within a matter of bars. And the Widor that I will be playing is the second movement from his Sixth Symphony, my personal favourite. And this is an absolutely gorgeous piece of music, and again split into three sections. The first and the last are very similar, and the second is a bit more robust and a little bit more sinister actually, but then we return to this beautiful opening. So I hope you'll enjoy today's recital. Please don't forget to like the video, comment to share your thoughts, and if you are new, make sure to subscribe and hit the little bell button so that you enable notifications, and that means you won't miss any future content. Thank you very much, and I hope you'll enjoy today's recital.